This is our submission for Gems on the Rough 2023 contest.